Hello YouTube, today I'm gonna show you how to get iFiles without jailbreaking. First go to Safari and click on the link given below in the description. Click on install. And you can see emulator is downloading. So you can see it has been installed. Click on it and scroll down for files. Click on install. So you can see it's installed. Click on it. So by this you can get iFiles without jailbreaking. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.